Welcome to the island of Sharao. My name is Joshua and I'll be your ambassador for today.
I did not hit the beach. Instead, I went to the pool, had a lot of fun over there at this property, Ala Goa Resort, and abhi I'm checking out. Ab ja rahi hun Panji, which is the capital of Goa. So wahan pe there's a lot to do, and last time I was there for just one day, so I'm looking forward to visiting a lot of places, also the casino, and also there's a very fun experience planned for tomorrow morning. Something unique, something offbeat. Looking forward to that. Karte hain check out and let's head on to Panji. And my experience of staying over here at Ala Goa Resort was quite fun. It was a different experience, thoda sa luxurious experience tha yahan pe. And I really liked the location ki kaise thoda andar jaake hai, but at the same time close to the beach, bilkul walking distance pe beach tha, Betal Batim Beach. And the food was great, the food area, pool and hospitality was really really nice. So abhi Goa Miles se maine cab book kari hai. Let's head on further north, Panji jaate hain. Let's see what we can do there. की कैब राइड के बाद आई रीच पंजी एंड हियर्स दिस क्यूट लिटिल हॉस्टल दैट आई बुक्ड ओवर हियर. इजी हॉस्टल्स एंड मार्किटोज गेस्ट हाउस करके नाम है. एंड हियर्स अ बैल्कनी. यहाँ पे बिल्डिंग्स बहुत कलर्ड है, बिल्कुल पोर्चुगीज स्टाइल आर्किटेक्चर है. लास्ट टाइम भी मैंने देखा था एंड बहुत ही अच्छा रहता है स्पेशली फॉर फोटोग्राफी. बाकी बहुत तेज भूख लग रही है, सो वॉकिंग डिस्टेंस पे यहाँ पे बहुत सारी चीज़ें हैं. कैसीनो भी वॉकिंग डिस्टेंस पे है. एक कैफे है कॉल्ड रूट 66 जो मैंने बहुत लोगों के रिकमेंडेशंस में सुना है, स्पेशली वहाँ का बर्गर. सो रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू ट्राई दैट. एंड आज हम कैसीनो भी चलेंगे जो लास्ट टाइम मैं नहीं जा पाई थी. आई एम ग्लैड देयर ओपन नाउ, सो लेट्स गो स्टार्ट द डे.
हेलो.
ओके, सो हैड अ क्वाइट डिसअपॉइंटिंग एक्सपीरियंस ओवर हियर. Because पहले तो there was nobody at the reception for good like 20 minutes. I had to wait. And उसके बाद I had made a booking on bookings.com. I had booked an AC room specifically. I had all the details. And they denied giving me an AC room, saying that okay, it's subject to availability, which was written nowhere. Even though an AC room was available. So overall, एक घंटा मेरा यहाँ इस property पर ख़राब हो चुका है. Which was very important because I have very limited time in Panji. So would not recommend coming to this property. Baki, on a good note, finally going to that place, that burger place, and I am a big burger fan. So I am hoping to get a good vegetarian burger over there. I don't know why I'm saying burger like that.
So basically we are a Goan supermarket, and here we have all the Goan authentic stuff, like 90% homemade stuff, and 10% we have all the Goan factory made. So there we have all the Goan local cashews like Santes, and then we have also have organic cashews, and these are all the homemade sweets what we have.
And this is guava barfi. How unique is that? आपका नाम क्या है?
प्रवीण शर्मा.
प्रवीण शर्मा, आप एक बार प्रवीण शर्मा गूगल करोगे आप देखोगे आप कितने फेमस हो. आप गूगल करो एक बार. आप देखना प्रवीण शर्मा टाइप करो, आ गए ना?
प्रवीण शर्मा.
मैंने अपने पूरी अकाउंट CA प्रवीण शर्मा सर से पढ़ी है, बहुत फेमस है. बस उनके मुझे वो याद आ गए. सो रूट 66 जाते हुए रास्ते में आई स्टम्बल्ड अपॉन दिस स्टोर, ग्लोबल टू लोकल गोवन सुपर मार्केट. एंड यहाँ पे बहुत सारी इंटरेस्टिंग चीजें मुझे दिखी हैं, कोकम शरबत से लेके ऑल द कैश्यूज डिफरेंट. इनफैक्ट एक कैश्यू बार मैंने लिया जो मैंने अभी खा के देख लिया, काजू कतली जैसा है, बहुत डिलीशियस है. इफ यू कम हियर यू शुड ट्राई दिस. एंड आई ऑल्सो टुक अ कपल ऑफ मोर थिंग्स. आम पापड़ लिया मैंने, एंड और भी बहुत सारी चीज़ें ली हैं, लोकल डेलिकेसीज, और मैं आपके और लेने वाली हूँ. सो आई हाईली रिकमेंड विजिटिंग दिस प्लेस इफ यू आर इन पंजी. सो थैंक यू.
थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कमिंग.
बाय.
Thank you.
नहीं, द बर्गर वॉज नॉट अ डिसअपॉइंटमेंट. बस थोड़ी सी प्राइसी थी ये जगह, प्राइस इज लिटिल टू हाई, बट नॉनदलेस एम्बियंस वॉज ग्रेट. इट कैन बी अ गुड वर्क फ्रेंडली ऑप्शन हियर इन पंजी. एंड नाउ जस्ट टेकिंग अ स्ट्रोल. So just spotted Blue Tokai Coffee Roasters here while walking on the streets of Fountain House in Panji. And not just Blue Tokai, but there are so many nice, cute little cafes tucked into all these streets. So what I would recommend is that if you really want like a slow travel experience, have at least half a day to walk around Panji, especially near Fountain House, and see those little houses, cafes, all of that, click pictures. And yeah, witness all this beauty that this place has to offer. So वही कर रही हूँ मैं अभी and काफ़ी मज़ा आ रहा है. It's 5:30 PM now. Light जाने वाली है तो चलते हैं, थोड़े बहुत shots वगैरह लेते हैं. I am gonna ask some people to take some shots of me because this is such a pretty place. Okay, so I'm all set to head out to reach the casino, Casino Pride. I'm meeting a friend over there and this is my first time visiting a casino, so excited for that. But jaane se pehle, it was important to try out this aam papad that I took from that supermarket jo dikhaya tha. And oh my god, hands down, this is the best aam papad that I've ever had. And trust me, I've had a lot of aam papad. So when you're here, make sure you visit that store. Get this, एकदम unadulterated ऐसा लग रहा है, mango pulp खा रहे हो, बहुत ही अच्छा है. Get this, get some cashew bars, get some stuff from there. And yeah, that's it. Let's go to the casino and end our day there. And now it was finally time to experience the happening side of Goa. So after considering a lot of options, we decided to visit the Casino Majestic Pride. With different activities happening on different floors, it was definitely an experience of a lifetime. I mean, yes, the vegetarian inside me was quite disappointed with the food options in this particular casino, but everything else was amazing. And all that being said, it's definitely one thing that you must consider doing when in Goa. Hello from another morning in Goa. तो आज की सुबह की शुरुआत काफी जल्दी हुई थी. I got up at 6 and I am already at this place called Rai Bandar Ferry. It's 7 AM right now. बस 10 मिनट की स्कूटी राइड थी यहाँ तक की. And today I'm doing a very unique experience with this company called Soul Traveling. तो मैंने बहुत से फ्रेंड्स से रिकमेंडेशन में सुना था दैट दिस कंपनी ऑर्गेनाइजेज सम वेरी रॉ एंड यूनिक एक्सपीरियंसेस. सो आई बुक्ड वन ऑफ दोज टू चुराओ आइलैंड. आई होप आई एम प्रोनाउंसिंग इट करेक्टली. सो रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू इट. काफ़ी ऑफबीट जगहें देखने को मिलेंगी और यूनिक बातें सुनने को मिलेंगी होपफुली. सो आई विल टेक यू अलॉन्ग. अभी बस फेरी का वेट कर रहे हैं हम एंड फेरी में व्हीकल्स जाएंगे सारे. सो लेट्स गेट गोइंग.
Welcome to the island of Shirao. My name is Joshua and I'll be your ambassador for today. So just give me 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay, so we reached the island via ferry and had a little bit of an introduction. And our first stop for the day is a temple, Hanuman Mandir pe aaye hain hum, scooty pe. So we basically had to just follow the instructor, Joshua, on this trail. And our first stop is Hanuman Temple, so let's go inside and then see what lies ahead.
Now before we go further, I would like you all to guess what Chirao would mean. So the original name of the island is Chudanmani. Chudanmani, I guess now will be easier for you all to guess, right? What is a Chudanmani?
Well, if you hear all the stories now, what will be your reason to visit the place? So let me know your guesses as to what Chudanmani could possibly mean in the comment section.
I think Hypnotis is a trace missing.
Just took a very exciting boat ride to the mangrove forest, inside the mangroves, and explored, spotted a lot of unique and different birds. Wo sab apne shots mein dekh liya hoga. And but the highlight was that we also spotted a crocodile. Turns out it's not Shirao Island, it's Shirao Island, and we have heard the story about it already in the video. So next, dekhte hain kahan jayenge, no idea. So let's ask Joshua where we're gonna head next. So Joshua, where are we heading next?
So next we're going to the Yoga Institute in Shirao for a lovely Sattvic breakfast.
Ooh.
So if you don't know what Sattvic is, so Sattvic is a very cooling and easy digestible breakfast. So it has no use of onions, no use of garlic. It's got a really crazy view, so we get to see the entire river that we just went for a boat ride on.
Easy to digest, to put it right. Meal here, ekdam Sattvic breakfast. We had idli sambar, and for me, South Indian is like my one of my favorite options for breakfast. And khana bahut hi acha tha. And ambience, I think it was so peaceful. This place is actually a yoga institute. You can come here, get certified, and all, and also acts as a homestay. So you can even book this place, and I can totally imagine how peaceful it must be to stay at a place like this with a view like this. Oh my god, pura Mandovi river dikh raha hai yahan se. So abhi next, what we are going to this point jahan se hum thoda hike karke jayenge. So something interesting is planned. Let's see what's coming ahead.
What do you call it? The seminary, which used to exist once upon a time, the island, the Shirao Seminary. So where we're standing here, this is the Chapel of Saint Jerome. So it's an archaeological site, and it's a protected monument. So in 18th century, there was a major event that happened, right, which actually made Goa shift its capital.
Right, so, there was a plague.
Right. So in the 18th century, we had a series of epidemics. That was the cholera malaria epidemics that broke out, which was known as the Great Plague. What happened back then is people were getting infected. So the viceroys, or rather the administrators and the higher ups, would have thought back then to use Shirao as a quarantine site. So being an island, they would offload people who were sick onto the island, so that if they got well, they could come back to mainland. But if they were sick and they were not recovering, they would die on the island here itself.
Okay, so we heard the interesting story about this chapel and the seminary, but the question remains ki how did this place turn into all these cashew plantations, turned into such a huge vast land where cashews are grown? So the priests that were left over here who survived the plague, they maintained these farms, they maintained this land, and now it's said that the entire area, the entire land is owned by this one individual who has a shop downstairs apparently. It was a very, very cool story to know and very interesting. Now that we have talked about cashews and cashew plantations so much, I think it is finally time to try the cashew fenny over here, the local alcohol. So we are going to this local bar, and there we're going to try the cashew fenny finally. Haven't tried it ever, so let's see how that tastes. Oh, and it's also said that just a little bit of it is enough to, you know, get you high, and it has a lot of alcoholic content apparently. So yeah, that's all I've heard about it till now.
So we've got three types of basically of cashew based alcohols. So we've got regular cashew fenny. Now don't mind the bottles, it's not blue label. It's just reused clean bottles. So this is regular cashew fenny that could be up to 35 to 42% of alcohol. And like I explained the process earlier of distilling. Anyways, so let's dive in. Enough of my blabber. Here you go.
Thank you.
Pouring a 60 free hand. So 90 is if you're a pure, as they say in Konkani, bebdo. So bebdo would be the Konkani word for bevda.
Smoking.
chili, so you get a slight sting that you know that you're having alcohol. That's the,
oh,
the psychology so behind it.
Plays with the mind.
Right.
Wow. This is nice. So shaking through my car, left me in the cold, chained to what I know. We had, honestly, I had a lot of fun.
My pleasure.
Thank you so much. So I'm at this super cute cafe in Fountainhas. It's called 31st Jan. आप मैप्स पे भी डालोगे, किसी से भी पूछोगे, you can find your way. And I just had wedge patties and also red velvet cupcake, which, oh my god, is so so good. When you are in Goa, especially when you're here in Panaji, you cannot miss out on good bakeries like this. बाकी यहाँ पे sitting area जो है बहुत narrow सा है, and you can actually come sit, even work if you'd like. And have a quick bite and, you know, explore the rest of Panaji. So yeah, acha lag raha hai yahan pe. Okay, so had an amazing morning with Soul Traveling. We ended with the local Feli tasting, and hike ke baad we went to this bar. बहुत ही अंदर जाके था वो बार, एंड वी टेस्टेड द लोकल फैनी. तीन डिफरेंट टाइप्स हमने टेस्ट किए थे. द लास्ट वन वॉज माई पर्सनल फेवरेट, जो कि जिसकी प्रेपरेशन लिमका और ग्रीन चिलीज के साथ की थी. बहुत बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग लगा मुझे, एंड इट वॉज द परफेक्ट एंड टू दैट एक्सपीरियंस वी हैड. एंड साथ में दे ऑल्सो गेव पोस्ट कार्ड्स टू पोस्ट. मुझे याद भी नहीं है लास्ट टाइम मैंने पोस्ट कार्ड कब और कहाँ लिखा था. आई थिंक इट वॉज इन क्लास फिफ्थ इन आर SST क्लास जब हमने ऐसा किया था. बट आई फेल रियली गुड डूइंग दैट. आई रिटन पोस्ट कार्ड्स टू अ कपल ऑफ पीपल. एंड बस अभी मैंने चेकआउट किया है अपने प्रॉपर्टी से. आई एम गोइंग बैक टू दैट लोकल स्टोर टू गेट सम मोर आम पापड़, एंड उसके बाद चलती हूँ यहाँ से. नेक्स्ट आई एम प्लानिंग टू गो फर्दर नॉर्थ, तो नेक्स्ट चलेंगे अंजना भागटौर साइड. आई हैव बीन देयर बट आई रियली लाइक दैट भागटौर साइड, सो इफ आई एम एबल टू गो आई विल. And yeah, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed watching. Do give it a like, subscribe to my channel. And the reason I'm saying so quickly is because I'm getting late. I have to book Goa Miles ki cab. So okay, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.